go on the ride with a bounce. Quite a bit of stuff in here, and I have a spider web laundry on my lights. I guess this is part of the school. Very cool. Really old desks. Almost all of them. This one, pretty much the same, but nothing much in here. Oh boy. I didn't know I was going to a bounce house today. And reading. Nice. It's not helping anyone now. American government. A bunch of little shit in here. Christmas decorations. This is another stop. It's about 3:20, 3:30 in the morning now. So, we're gonna see where this goes. This is a really little town too, so kind of hard to find this place. Whoa! A lot more books and tons of desks. Yeah. That's what happens when the building's open to the elements. Porta pits. I was like, oh, please don't be a basement. I guess this used to be a some sort of cannon. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. That's doing the heating, I guess. in the wheelchair. Fantastic. I just want to know who drug all these in here. Closet. A locker room, maybe showers. It's kind of hard to tell. Lots of books. Ooh. Old computer jackpot in here. Turners, damn. Oh yeah, very, very classic. I wonder why all this just got left here. I mean, I guess it was already outdated anyways, so. Ball serving machines, like the ball would go in here, circle around, and shoot out. Like a, you know, practice serving for like tennis or baseball, maybe? Maybe. That's what comes to mind when I see that, anyways. Rusty chairs. More? Oh, there's stacks of them everywhere. And there's more. Some more. Man. Servers, computers and printers, the laser disc, filing cabinet, some old workout benches. Interesting. Well, hopefully the other side of the building is better. This is the side building, so hopefully the main building yields a little bit better stuff. Let's go see if we can get into it. Oh, there we go. Now we're in the school. I think I'm on the back side of it. Oh, it's wet in here too. course it would be. Just books and books and books. Nothing much. More computer stuff. What was that? Oh. What? What?
Oh, that was a car coming down.
Oh. Some more furniture. All the old bathroom sinks or lab sinks. Make chairs. Flashcards? I'm guessing. Oh, files. True or false? Doesn't have a date on it. 94, 60. Ooh. 1993. This person got a 62. Not very good. Those are front doors. Couldn't get in there. Science class, maybe? Probably. So much computer equipment in this place. Oh, dripping water. Oh, that doesn't smell good. Desks. kind of cool. Dude, just a room full of like air conditioners, heaters, and stuff. Interesting. Drum time. Let's see what's in this building. Now that we got in and are soaking wet. That sucks. Why would someone put this here? Dick move. Wow. We're fucking idiots. There's a fucking panel missing on this door over here. Why do we keep going in the hard way? Old vending machine. Cool. Well, at least we don't have to climb back out. Ooh. Someone want a hat? A stage lighting of some kind. Weight machine. That's the neighbor across the street, their dog. So we gotta... They should be asleep. I mean, it's... It's like 3:55 in the morning. They should be asleep. But we're gonna be careful. Oh, more computers. What a surprise. Sorry about the low light, but they're right across the street and they can see in the windows. This is just getting ridiculous now. I don't even think this school needed this many computers to begin with. Just all these books. Ooh, drums. Let's see what else we can find. If there's nothing else, then I'm just checking off right now. Otherwise, we'll be back with something else. Somehow we circled back to part of the building we were on before. Huh. Interesting. We're back in the bounce house. Interesting. I don't know how that happened. But it did, so. Well, I thought there was an auditorium here. I'm not having any real fire in it. No, it is dark, so now it's a jungle outside, so can't see everything. So we're just kind of guessing which building we're going into. That could be part of the problem. So again, otherwise, unless there's something else, check you guys later. Let's go on the ride for the bounce.